Today, we are going to talk about how to establish a successful connection between an Android phone and Syncios. Start Syncios on computer. Open the Syncios tool you've purchased. We run Syncios Mobile Manager for your information. The device is disconnected. You need to connect your phone to computer via USB cable.Unlock your phone. Soon after, some prompts appear on your phone. Now we need to enable the USB debugging mode on the connected phone. Firstly, scroll down from the notification center. Set the connection mode as transfer files or MTP. Otherwise, it's charge only mode by default.Then open settings.Go to About Phone. Tap Build Number for several times uninterruptedly. Enter the password of your phone to enable Develop Mode. Now the Develop option is enabled. Go to System. Navigate to Develop Options. Scroll down and turn on USB Debugging.Select Always Allow from this computer and click OK. Meanwhile, it's better to turn on Allow ADB Debugging. Extra tips here. If there is no such a message, please try steps below. Step 1. Unlock your phone again. Go to Settings. System. Develop Options.Step 2. Scroll down and tap Revoke USB Debugging Authorizations. Click OK. Step 3. Reconnect your phone. Otherwise, change a USB port or even a USB cable.Then this prompt will pop up automatically. Click OK. Now we continue. Soon after, you will be prompted to authorize Syncios. Enable all options to allow you to get access to the phone data on your computer. Click OK.Extra tips here. If you are connecting a phone with an external SD card, then you should follow these steps to get access to the data on your SD card. Open Syncios app on your Android phone. Tap the menu icon on the upper left.Go to Preferences.Tap SD card permission. Tap the menu icon on the upper left. Tap SD card. Scroll down to the bottom line and click Allow access to SD card. Finally, tap Allow to authorize your SD card.Now we continue. Then your phone is connected successfully. Now we back up any data for your information. Go to Toolbox. Tap One-Click Backup.Select contacts you need. Tap Next. Tap Backup. if your device is disconnected during this process. Reconnect your phone. Otherwise, change a USB port or even a USB cable. When it's reconnected, go to finish this backup again. Wait with patience until it's completed. If you have any other issues, go to feedback icon and send emails to us. Enter your email and describe the problem you've encountered. Or just send email to support@syncios.com directly. More Android detection tips, please refer to this tutorial.